thrilled to go behind the scenes of one of the biggest and busiest movie studios in the world.
But before you head off on your Hollywood adventure, let's bring you up to speed on what's been filming on the Universal lot as of late.
In 2005, when the world's lungs collapsed, Earth called on two assassins to choke out the virus. Two-time Golden Globe attendee Axe Welsey and Nickelodeon Kids' Choice Award Best Ass Kicker winner Beretta Vault. Blaze and drizzle, mist fire,